things that we're doing with the Secretary on the Veterans Administration, and we will talk about that very much so in a little while, but I thought I should. So, again, I want to thank everybody for being here.
Should I apologize? Country's ruthless, it's alive. All these fucking government scumbag dick suckers with ties wanna fight. My future is right. In my hands in the future of any youth. If I play my cards, can advance in. Genuine diamond up on my mind, and we're gonna find this future. Step in your mind, and you'll be blinded. Trapped in a mind that flies within our walls. I'm feeling like my mind within the war between myself, between the slavery. The media is poor presentation.
Violence on many sides.
Such a debility depending on people resembling Bible Satan. Set up my ball fan, what am I ball fan like it's PlayStation. Open up your minds and come together as a nation. Why?
It's been going on for a long, long time. There's no place in the mind.